new exciting technologies that are really game changers for the world.
We will be in position to discover many other things. Time will only tell when this will happen.
You will all have seen the news today.
A milestone in the development of a COVID vaccine.
Cancer cells have unique proteins on the surface of them that distinguish them from the other cells in your body. And so we're able to train your immune system to recognize and kill those cancerous cells.
Doctors must be very careful not to damage surrounding areas of the body.
Having treatments that are personalized to each person and each cancer, and getting that protein fingerprint where we can actually direct it specifically to those cells, should make it such that you have much fewer side effects.
Across 61 countries, one in seven patients could not undergo surgery and their outcome would be compromised. Almost 50% of patients could not seek their surgery or chemotherapies. The next 5 years may lead to cancer-related deaths up to the tune of several thousands.
I would say loosely in the next 5 to 10 years, we could potentially be seeing these available in the public.
Time will only tell when we will be able to actually practice this in clinics. So it is a little bit premature for that, but the path is much brighter than it was before.